Assalamualaikum, how are you kids? I hope you will be fine. Today we are going to learn about five words that are the most important for the scientists. Do you know what are those words? No? Doesn't matter, I will tell you. Those words are who, what, where, why, and when. These five words are the most important words for the scientist. It was today's lesson. I hope you have enjoyed. Thank you.